enter, 379, three touchdowns. It was believed earlier in the week that Ben might not be able to play. So how did he prepare?
Wasn't a lot of physical. We let Landry get most of the reps. I did do some stuff throughout the week. It's in a situation like that, you just got to get as many mental reps as you can and count on the guys around you. That was the best part. I thought the guys around me played great.
For the first time since 1991, Detroit beat Green Bay at Lambeau Field 18-16. For the rest of the scores of the earlier games, go to NBCSportsRadio.com. As it is right now on NBC television, got the Cardinals and the Seahawks scoreless 2.5 minutes to go in the first. Moving over to the NBA, a couple of games that just went final. You got the Jazz 97, Hawks 96. Earlier in the day, it was a 95-87 win for the Knicks over the Pelicans. Carmelo Anthony with a double-double. And if you want more of the NBA scores, go to NBCSportsRadio.com. I'm Keith Irizarry, and this is NBC Sports Radio.
This is 1050 AM Kcaa Loma Linda and 106.5 FM Yucaipa.
Here's all you need to know. There's a new cool way to sell your unwanted stuff online. It's buysellmakeoffer.com. Buysellmakeoffer.com. You're not going to believe it. Join the legions of web sellers and buyers who are turning to buysellmakeoffer.com today. Never pay fees again. For low monthly membership of $7.95, you can sell up to 50 items, and there's a 60-day free trial membership to get you started. You can even produce your own infomercial to sell your products and upload the video for the world to see. Go right now to buysellmakeoffer.com.
And now it's time for another Support San Bernardino Spotlight.
Hi, my name is George Hahn. I am the senior minister at the Center for Spiritual Living Inland Empire. In the next few weeks, we would like to support San Bernardino by highlighting the outstanding things about our city. Today's program features
Dennis Baxter from Habitat for Humanity.
Thank you, George. I'm very proud that Habitat for Humanity San Bernardino area has been serving the residents of the area since 1992, so that's 24 years of building homes and building hope. Each partner family participates in our own curriculum in the greater San Bernardino area that provides guidance and resources to a successful long-term experience as being a homeowner. We have financial literacy classes that they go through so they understand the difference between being a homeowner and being a renter. Our Brush with Kindness program helps out low-income folks with, you know, simple chores around the house. And, of course, our Restore, located in Redlands, is a real part of our fundraising effort. So it's building homes, it's building hope. Folks can give us a call at 909-478-1176 or habitatsb.org.
This program was underwritten by Center for Spiritual Living Inland Empire. If you would like information about today's program, please contact me, Reverend George, by calling 909-883-7171. That's 909-883-7171.
From the Kcaa Weather Center, I'm meteorologist Jim Minali. Tonight, showers are likely early, tapering off late with clearing by daybreak, the low 40. Bright and sunny for Monday with a high near 60. Mainly clear Monday night, low 42. Tuesday, sunny, high 74. Sunshine Wednesday, high 76. Thursday, plenty of sunshine, high 82. It'll also be sunny on Friday with a high of 82. Sunshine Saturday with a high of 74 degrees. That's your weather forecast for this hour from the station that leaves no listener behind. NBC News Radio, AM 1050, KCAA.
The most diversified radio station on the dial, KCAA.
Kibole, let's go for a ride with Angel Baby. Pues, I'm a dranfla, and let's ride it. Simon.
Let's cruise, la la la.
Throw on mis favorite shorts, mis cortos, my tank. Que got no Simone Loke, I can't forget my shades. Throw on Angel Baby, and we're cruising all day. So cruise with me, baby, like Smokey would say. Cause today's gonna be a good day, like Ice Cube, we pray. Just jump in the ride, feel the breeze, enjoy in the rays. Just having some fun in the sun every day, all day. Low riding, round riding, hey, what can I say? Just bump the jam.
time and let's cruise it in.
We drop the top so everyone can see me. It's me, Dominator, and the Lord Side G, vibing to the IEs. Big VIGs, voice of the underground, doing it up for the homies. Can't forget my feet and my hyenas. I'm thinking about you too. I'm hanging out my window, trying to get a fleek out of me and you. Yeah, brown gangsta music. We bump it and choose it. See more near my ride, bumping at all times and ain't gonna lose it. So just cruise through your town and just bump it.
That a pancake. can take. And if you're feeling tired, baby, just lay back and I'll give you a taste.
What's up, what's up? One and only Angel Baby stepping in the building right here. Kcaa 106.5 FM Yucaipa and 1050 AM Loma Linda. Worldwide at kcaaradio.com. It's the Sunday Funday Show. We got my buddy DJ D. Garcia from a Super Radio Mix. Going to be mixing it up for you in a minute after he gets us set up right here. And happy Sunday. Happy Sunday. Let's bump a little zap for you right here, man. Some heartbreaker for you this Sunday evening, Simon. That's what's up. We's in the building. Got some special guests coming through right here. We got some freestyle artists. May Ray going to be coming on through. And another good friend of mine, Mary, also coming through. Simon, that's what's up.
Yeah.
That's what's up right there. See, come on. Little zap for you, heartbreaker right here at 10:50 a.m. at Loma Linda, 106.5 a.m. at Yucaipa, and worldwide at kcaa.radio.com. It's the one and only Angel Baby right here with you guys on our Sunday Funday show. Let me shout out some of our sponsors right here. Auto Sounds of San Bernardino. You need to get your ride hooked up with some sounds. Hit up Auto Sounds of San Bernardino. And if you need to get your ride fixed up, man, you got a couple of dents, you want a new paint job, it's Wyatt's Paint and Auto Body right here located in the city of San Bernardino. That's Wyatt's Paint and Auto Body. And if you get yourself in trouble, you get yourself locked up or something, man, need a little help like that, hit up my friends at Remedy Bail Bonds. That's 1-800-BAIL-ME-OUT, 1-800-BAIL-ME-OUT. Let's bump a little Barcades for you right here. It's a Sunday Fun Day show. See, come on. All right, it's on you, Joe. There we go. Yeah. You got to catch my intros there, huh? They caught it out there. They could hear me out there. Elbows up, side to side. Right, right. There you go.
Thank you.
That's what's up right there. So my bar case for you right here. Angel Baby Sunday Funday radio show with you right here is on 106.5 FM, Kcaa radio.com, part of the Alcariz AB Sunday block. And let me shout out some peoples out there, man. I just came back from Dave and Buster's out there in Ontario, man, at the Ontario Mills. The Silver and Black Republic was out there, and they're having had a big event going on for our veterans, man. That's what we do as Raider fans, man. That's what we do. Try to raise a little money and help out wherever we can, even though we didn't do so well during our game. But you know, what it is, man. We took an L. I'll say it. We took an L against the Vikings, man. And what it is. Yeah. But we still raised some money for our veterans out there, and that's what's up, man. So shout out to everybody that came on down. Shout out to the Silver and Black Republic for putting the event on. And I believe their next event is going to be the beginning of next year, January 3rd. They got another event that's going to be going down right there at Dave and Buster's in Ontario, at the Ontario Mills Mall right there. And we'll put some information out there for you as they keep setting it up. Let me shout out High Roller Raider, who was out there too, man. The Violator was out there too, man. So I know you ladies are all scared because the Violator was out there, but it's all right, man. He's a nice guy. All right. And right about now, we're going to turn it over to my buddy, DJ D. Garcia from SuperRadioMix.com. He's going to be fixing us up right now with some bomb music for you. Angel Baby Sunday Funday. DJ D. Garcia, it's on you, Dougie. Simon.
Hey, boy. Would you meet me on the roof tonight? I got a surprise for you.
To the road, to show the proof, it's you that I love. this is a story of famous dog. But the dog that chases its tail will be busy. These are clapping dogs, rhythmic dogs, harmonic dogs, house dogs, street dogs, dogs of the world unite, dancing dogs. Funky dogs, nasty dogs.
Let's bring them back.
We got a meeting.
Stop. Hey, I can't turn up on your backstroke.
106.5 FM. That's what's up. DJ D. Garcia in a mix with you right here, man. A super mix at Radio Simon. That's what's up. One and only Angel Baby right here, our Sunday Funday show. And on the Elkriz AB Sunday block, let me drop a few shout-outs to some of you right there, man. Raider Tommy, Mr. Chicano Strut out there checking in. And let me see it. Mer Maciel out there in the Crown Town. What's up, girl? Rachel Marie, we got you, me out right there in Riverside. Mark out there in Ontario, what's up? Let me see. Mon, gracias for sharing that right there, too. Man, if you're on your Facebook, your Instagram, or your Twitter's right there and you're tuned in, make sure you share it out there. Let everybody know we's on. We're going to be out here with you guys till about 9 o'clock. And let me shout out everybody that came on down to Club Radicals last night right here in San Bernardino. Had a really good time, man. Daffy was out there. D. Salas, the homie Troublesome, and Mellow Man Ace, man. We had a really good time. It was Club Radicals, man. We was out there kicking up a groove, man. Really good time, man. See, more. And I got a partner of mine, Eloy?
Eloy G, man.
Eloy G, that's what's up. What's cracking, Dougie?
Right here, boy. Just right here visiting you, man. It's all good.
Sunday Funday, that's
Sunday
what's up.
Sunday Funday, man. That's
right. And we got your boy, D. Garcia, in the mix with us. That's what's up, huh?
That's right.
You got any shout-outs you want to drop?
Yeah, real quick, man. You know, I want to shout-out to the whole Super Radio Mix family out there, man. You know, out here in the IE, man. You know, this chapter out here that we're doing. And also DJ David Casanova, man. And just everybody out there, man. I want to also, man, you know, we ran into some girls out there, man, at the gas station. USA Gas in the city of Beaumont.
That's always nice.
Eleanor and Joanne. Hey, thanks for your service. That was all dope. Gave us a little snacks, right. You know, get us right. through this nervousness, you know what I mean? But it's all good, baby. You know, we're here, baby. Man. How you doing, Angel, baby?
I'm doing really cool, man. Despite our Raiders loss, man, I'm still doing really cool, man.
But we did good last week, man. I'm Steeler, but it's all good, though, boy, right?
Steelers fan?
I'm a P-Dog. Hey,
check this out. I'm gonna tell you something that's going to make you happy right here, man. Right. I got two Steeler fans that I made bets with, right? And I lost, of course, right? So I owe 10 push-ups on each one, dog.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. So next time you see me, dog, I'm going to be buffed out in here.
Up on the cow.
So, I bet you want to shout out your Steeler Nation out there.
Hey, man. Well, you know, Steeler's big up, man. And my Raider Nation, man. It was all good. All right. Beautiful game, man. Let's do it again.
That's what's up. Let's turn it back over right here. DJ D. Garcia in the mix with you right here. Angel Baby Sunday Funday radio show. See more.
That's right.
Egypt, give me a freaky connection, the total, you know. a population. I can deal with that situation. I don't care about my reputation. Give me a freaky, kinky nation with a total female population. I can deal with that situation. I don't care about my reputation.
106.5 FMC. Morning, it's the Angel Baby Sunday Funday Show with you right here. That's what's up, Kcaa Radio, part of the Elkris AB Sunday Block, man. And let me shout out my friends with Ink from the Pen Magazine. I believe it's over here, over there somewhere. Ink from the Pen Magazine, man. Let me shout out my girl, Pamela, man. Make sure you guys hit it up on Facebook and check it out, man. It's all just like it says, Ink from the Pen, right? You know? Not from the pen, but from the pen.
From the pen, yeah. From the gel pen.
You got it. Exactly. Hit them on up. Pick up some of the magazines right there. They're really cool, man. We got DJ G.D. Garcia in the mix with you right here. We do got my special guest, May Ray, in the building with us, man. Hit you right back. 7 o'clock hours coming up.
This is 1050 AM KCAA Loma Linda and 106.5 FM Yucaipa.
Your NBC Sports Radio update starts now.
Is Father Time winning this battle? I am Keith Irizarry. Peyton Manning threw 4 interceptions and had only 35 yards passing. He was also pulled from the game in the third quarter as the Chiefs ran roughshod on the Broncos 29-13. Head coach Gary Kubiak on his signal caller.
To be honest with you, I was protecting him because I was worried about him. I probably should have made a decision not to play him in the game. Came out of practice Friday, Saturday. As y'all know, his ribs were bothering him a little bit. He's a competitor. He wanted to play. He wanted to go. He felt like he could go.